James stopped at the signal. The children laughed again, puffed in with the heavy express. He was very tired. Gordon, James, and Toby heard the children laugh. "I'm supposed to be the reddest engine," moaned James. "Now no one knows who I am. I'm supposed to be the reddest..."